Section 75 is an equality law that must be implemented by people working in public organisations who are developing new services or taking decisions or developing policies. And it applies to around 160 public organisations in Northern Ireland, including, for example, health and local government, as well as other sectors.